ॐ सहना भवतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहे तेजस्विनावतीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहे ॐ शांति 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 की बोलो शिशिमानंदमय की
जय
जय माँ। Now today I am making lachha paratha and showing you how to do it. Okay, so let's go. Bharti is going to be kneading the dough. Now again the doorbell. So I have to attend to the doorbell. Then we'll start with the dough.
Okay. Now Jema. She's taken Jayma. She's taken 4 cups of gheon ka atta, wheat flour. Okay. Now she's kneading the dough. So you have to take as much as people. How many people are there? You have to decide. We are 3 of us. So you know she's taken 4 cups. Then she's putting in salt. Then oil. Mix the thing first. And then start putting water and knead the dough. Put the water. As much as you need. It's like a roti ka atta you have to make. Slightly firm. Okay, I'll show you now when the dough is ready. Now see, the dough is ready. You have to really knead it properly. Take some oil in your hand and apply it. And then what you have to do is let it sit for half an hour, the dough. And then you start doing it, which I will show you. Once you put the oil, let it sit. Now she's making a peda of the atta. Peda bana ke mota peda rakhiye. Keep it thick because it's a paratha. And now go on. It has to be smooth, okay? Round and smooth. That's it. Bas. Now you apply ghee. Pura ghee laga dijiye us pe. Haath se. Pura spread kariye. All corners have to be covered by the ghee. Everything has to be covered. Then you throw in your roasted ajwain, carom seeds. All over, spread it all over and stick it. Isko dabana zaruri hai. Aur lo, beech mein nahi, khulla nahi rehna chahiye. Okay, I am doing ajwain and hara dhaniya today. You can do paneer also like this or whatever you want. And then put chaat masala. Press it down. All over, the chaat masala has to spread evenly. जैसे आप मालिश कर रहे हो ना वैसा होना चाहिए. एंड देन हरा धनिया स्टिक इट, डोंट जस्ट लीव इट लाइक दैट. जोर से उसको दबाना है, नहीं तो वो खुल जाएगा ना, तो फिर वो नहीं होगा ठीक से. और घी थोड़ा चाहिए तो लगा के उसको दबा दीजिए. पूरा दबाइए भारती, जोर से दबाओ, खुलना नहीं चाहिए. ओके. अभी टेक अ नाइफ and just cut it. See where she cuts it. That's it. And then how you roll a samosa, you roll. Put your finger in there so it doesn't stick. And go on rolling round, 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 round. See how she does it. जैसे आप समोसा बना रहे हो ऐसे पूरा, तो ये सारे layers हो जाएंगे. नीचे से थोड़ा दबाइए उसको ताकि खुले नहीं, और उसको पूरा खोल दीजिए. दिस इज द ट्रिक. पूरा नीचे तक खोल दीजिए, सीधा करके खोल दीजिए. खुलना नहीं चाहिए, खुले तो दबा दो. पूरा दबा के उसको रख दो उसके ऊपर एंड दबाओ, ऊपर से दबाओ दबाओ. एंड देन यू पुट योर ड्राई आटा ऑन इट. स्प्रिंकल अ लॉट ऑफ आटा ऊपर नीचे दोनों जगह. और डालो भारती, पीछे भी डालो. ओके. नाउ बेलो, अच्छे से बेलो, फर्म हाथ से, फर्म हाथ, जोर से. थोड़ा जोर लगाना भारती, नहीं तो वो चिपकेगा नहीं. और जितना बड़ा आपको चाहिए उतना बड़ा उसको बेलो। कितना प्रिटी लग रहा है देखिए, और इसके सब लेयर्स बन जाएंगे। बस अभी वो तवा आपका गर्म है उस पर डाल दीजिए, दैट्स इट। नाउ सी वन साइड इज बीइंग डन, नाउ शी विल फ्लिप इट, फ्लिप इट, इट्स स्टिल नॉट डन भारती, फ्लिप इट बैक, डजंट मैटर, वी डू इट लेटर। हाँ, स्लाइटली इट हैज टू बिकम लिटिल गोल्डनिश, फ्लिप इट, फ्लिप, या सी इट इज गोल्डन, एंड पुट ऑयल ऑल ओवर, ऑयल, या दैट्स हाउ यू डू इट, दैट्स इट। नाउ लेट इट कुक ऑन द अदर साइड, देन यू फ्लिप इट अगेन, अगेन पुट ऑयल। If you follow the technique perfectly, then you'll be able to do a karare paratha with so many layers. See the layers. Taru, flip it. Now again put oil. That's it. Center mein dalo. Thoda sa, thoda sa. Bas. प्लेट रखो तैयार ताकि वी कैन शो देम। और लच्छा पराठा जो होता है ना उसको दबाना पड़ता है बाद में हाथ से, जब गरम गरम हो तभी। हो गया, चलो हुआ, हाँ एक बार पलट लो, सी हाउ ब्यूटिफुल इट इज बिकम, लुक एट द कलर। And it's very crispy, karare, you know, that's what it's called. Now, put it in the serving plate. Immediately, okay? And then what you have to do, see the layers. Now, break it, Bharti, with the haath, haath se. Usko todo. Yes. Aur beech mein, put a dollop of butter in the center. And that's how you serve. Okay? It's yummy. So that's all for now. See the layers, they're all coming apart because it's so nice and crispy. You see that? So you don't need actually anything with this. You can have it just like this. You know, sabzi we can make, but you can have it like this. So that's all. You can have this with that aloo matar sabzi that I made in the last episode, or I will be making, sorry I haven't made it yet, I will be making in the next episode. So you can have this lachha paratha with the aloo matar gravy sabzi, or you can just have it like this also. It's delicious. Over here I put hara dhaniya and ajwain and all that. Sometimes you can put ajwain and crumble paneer and spread it out like this and then roll it up. So it becomes a lachha paratha with paneer. Okay? So that's for today. Om Sahana Vavatu, Sahana Ubhunaktu, Sahaviryam Karvamahe, Tejasvinamaditamastu, Mavid Vishavahe. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Bolo Shishimanandamai ki Jai. Aaj ke lakka lachha paratha bahut badhiya. Jai Maa.